What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
The bedlamites again, I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look, there. Such indiscriminate slaughter. I've never seen its like before. The Lycans are escalating their rampages.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through. Weapons out.
Fuck! What a nice game here.
Rebels down. I don't have a clear shot.
We're clear. The gate is opened. We have a way through. Stay alert.
We've got trouble coming.
Piss off already!
Target!
Lights inbound! Enemies out!
Generator! Rebel leader neutralized!
This way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. To think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh, blimey! Oh, there!
What in the world were they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution.
have an example. Caucasian male, approximately 30 years of age. You are scorned, man, despite
being... Gallagher, I believe.
Pete, is he? Can barely make you out. Is he? We have a problem.